Aleppo.
What did you say?
Oh, look, it's Chelsea.
I was the nightmare girl.
Oh my god, it's Chelsea. Hi, you guys.
Hi.
Hey, welcome to my show.
It's the Chelsea.
It's the cast of Notre Dame.
What is this?
This is so exciting.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. This is Tammy, my birth daughter.
Hi, Tammy.
I mean, I'm her birth mother. That's how you say it, right? I always get the child-daughter thing, or mother-daughter thing mixed up.
How do you say it, Melissa?
Oh, I had a C-section, so it doesn't count.
Well, who's to say I did it? Anyway, you guys are the cast of Nobodies, and you guys executive produce Nobodies,
yes.
Right? As a couple. You're
a couple.
And he's the odd man out.
Actually, we're a couple.
Yeah.
We're now a couple.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
This works out.
And you guys all did Groundlings together. That's how you all met.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and so, 120 years ago.
How long ago was it?
20 years ago?
It's hard to say. It's hard to say 20 years ago, isn't it?
Let's say 19.
Yeah.
Say 19. I feel more youthful.
Yeah.
Nice. As I literally was doing this, why? Because my knees hurt. And then I was like,
this
like,
makes me worry. Oh, my knees.
She's like walking around. She's like,
oh, my knee. It's killing me. Ben, why do our knees hurt? That was for your daughters. Oh, shout out.
It's time you guys learn.
Do you have a partner?
I do.
Is it a woman or a man?
Woman.
Okay,
it's
so you're taking.
What did you guess, though?
Well,
if you had to guess.
I wouldn't have known already. I mean, it takes me a long time to judge that. But I mean, from the show, you seem very gay.
Really?
In person, I wouldn't know.
Different vibe.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So it's I don't know if you're trying to act, because you're basically playing yourself, right?
It's a
you're not sensitive enough to be gay.
That's probably, that may be true.
Yeah.
On
you would
show.
Be a terrible gay man.
Yeah, he would.
And I mean that because I love gay men.
Oh.
Yes.
Mm. I think I'd be a terrific gay man.
Have you ever tried?
No, but I think I'd be good.
Like in practice or emotional?
Like the lifestyle.
The lifestyle.
Yeah. The lifestyle.
Like, what do you say? Lifestyle. What does that mean? What do you think this means?
It's everything.
You want to have brunch? You want to?
Oh, that sounds
house.
Great.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's
yes.
What
this type of furniture.
You have to get better than just saying this type of furniture.
Now, Michael McDonald, your executive producer / showrunner,
yes.
says that you guys are really very neurotic. I was texting with him last night, and he wanted to play a joke on you, but then he couldn't think of a funny enough one to play. He said, I'm going to give you something good to do, but then he couldn't give me anything, so I don't have anything to play on you.
Well, he told us about your trip to New Orleans.
Oh, yeah, we had a fun time.
That's what he said.
Uh-huh, yeah. I don't even remember him being there. I want anybody from Facebook. Are you doing a Facebook Live?
Yeah.
To ask questions about to the cast of Nobodies, or to Melissa, or to Ben, even though they are part of the cast, even though, you know.
It's true. Yeah.
Loose.
When's the show
it's
on?
It's not based. Oh, when is
when's the show on?
Wednesday night.
On TV Land.
TV Land. 10 o'clock on TV Land.
And then my
grandfather asked me if it aired any time other than 10, because he can't stay up, and it does the next night at 11.
So it's better. It's better.
My grandparents can't.
And he was mad.
Just maybe, like,
and they don't know how to record, so they literally get...
Oh,
well.
This is Bammy and Boxy.
Bammy and Boxy.
They don't have
Bammy
TV Land on demand.
Bammy and Boxy.
Yeah, they don't know how to do the...
Right, yeah.
They don't know
do they have a DVR that they can't
No,
do?
They no. chose not. They demanded no DVR.
Oh.
They have a VHS.
That I
understand. Yeah. I wish they were still, like, doing the rabbit ears, even though it's not going anywhere.
But both drive.
Explain to me, because I want to ask you a question. Yeah. You went and pitched the show to Ben because you were scared to pitch it to Melissa?
I mean, then...
We don't say that openly.
Yeah.
You don't? Well, I just said it.
I think so, maybe
on.
A little bit. Maybe Melissa was out of town.
I think I was out of town.
Yeah.
I wish I'm invited to two different lunches.
Maybe
that's
they're intimidated by you.
Well, we had also written with Ben on the kids' cartoon. Ben wrote on that
for a while. So I was.
So we sort of felt more like
he
was our
co-worker.
Do you feel closer to Ben than you feel to Melissa? Because if you
not
have,
really.
This is the place to admit it, if that's the
truth. I mean, I was one of Ben's groomsmen and not one of Melissa's bridesmaids.
It's true. That's weird.
And I was an usher.
And yeah. I just attended.
Yeah, I think you were a flower girl.
And I just attended. I was in a chair. I was
how
not.
Many, how many more of you are there that we're not seeing on the show or right here, right now?
I love that. How many more are there?
I
here?
Mean, of like our friends.
Yeah, like of the Groundlings crew
so
from like 19 years ago.
In the show. So
there's
many
so many.
Jim
many
Rash and Nat Fax.
Yeah, Jim Rash and Nat Fax.
Because Michael McDonald's the director. Oh yeah, Maya Rudolph's in it.
Maya
Rudolph.
Hey, Van Jones. Look at you.
Oh
my
God.
He's the person who single-handedly country. Hi, man.
I'm a nobody.
Based on your recent announcement, I'm sitting next to you, sir.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
How are you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
this is what it took.
This is how it feels.
Also married.
Shoot!
Van, do you know about their show? It's called Nobody.
I know, and I'm a nobody, and I was left out of it. So I'm like a double nobody. I'm like a triple nobody. I'm like a nobody.
There's time.
Okay, good.
This is the most important thing you could do.
It does.
We encourage you to stop everything else you're doing and join up.
Wait, we're saying the opposite.
I'm up for it. Anyway, congratulations.
Thank you.
Everybody's excited about it?
Very excited.
So weird.
We're starstruck.
Everyone I see on the TV is now in front of me.
I know.
That's how your father feels.
We're not pretending.
That's so weird, right?
I just want to watch.
Watch Van talk? I know, Van's very popular right now. Everybody's saving the world.
Tends to make it very awkward.
Wow. We have a fan question. Is anyone here buzzing right now?
Buzzing?
Yeah.
With excitement.
Yeah.
What is buzzing code for? Is that a new word? That is that like
alcohol?
Are we drunk?
Ask Sarah Reeves.
There's a lot of alcohol.
Someone also asked where the alcohol is.
It's actually 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm not that kind of alcohol.
I may have just a whisper of last night's scotch still in my system, but I haven't had any today.
Oh, I want you to tell some stories about how you knew Ben's parents and their house before you guys met.
That's funny.
We'll save that for the show, though.
There's a lot of vomit to come. Nobody gets thrown out of El Coyote. Like, the bar is on the ground, and yet...
She got an acting job, and I was so excited for her that I got really weird and drunk and almost vomity, and I got thrown out.
Were you with her, or were you alone?
I was with her and my dad.
And you and your dad got really drunk, and then they came up to me and said, your husband needs to leave. And
wow.
I was like, we're not married? We're not even dating? And, like, got all swirly, and the woman's like, I don't care.
All right, well, you guys, we have to do our show now, so I know that you guys are very upset that we're leaving. Excuse me. We have to go on stage now, okay? It's time to wrap it up. Thank you, Facebook Live.
Thank you, Facebook.
Right, guys?
Aleppo.
Oh, look, it's Chelsea.
There's the mic again.
Oh my god, it's Chelsea. Hi, you guys.
Whoa.
Hey, welcome to my show.
It's Chelsea.
What are the odds of
this?
This is so exciting.
You.
Hi. This is Tammy, my birth daughter.
Tammy.
I mean, I'm her birth mother. That's how you say it, right? I always get the child-daughter thing or mother-daughter thing mixed up.
How do you say it, Melissa? Oh, I had a C-section, so it doesn't count.
Well, who's to say I didn't? Anyway, you guys are the cast of Nobodies, and you guys executive produce Nobodies,
yes.
Right? As a couple. You're
a couple.
And he's the odd man out.
Actually, we're a couple.
Yeah.
We're now a couple.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
This works out.
And you guys all did Groundlings together. That's how you all met.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and so, 120 years ago.
How long ago was it?
20 years ago?
It's hard to say. It's hard to say 20 years ago, isn't it?
Let's say 19.
Yeah.
Let's
say 19. I feel more youthful.
Yeah.
19. As I literally was doing this, why? Because my knees hurt. And then I was like,
this makes me worry. Oh, my knees.
She's like walking around. She's like, oh, my knee. It's killing me.
Ben, why do our knees hurt? That was for your daughters.
Oh,
shout out.
It's time you guys learn.
Do you have a partner?
I do.
Is it a woman or a man?
Woman.
Okay,
it's
so you're taking.
What did you guess, though?
Well,
if you had to guess.
I wouldn't have known already. I mean, it takes me a long time to judge that. But, I mean, from the show, you seem very gay.
Really?
In person, I wouldn't know.
Different vibe.
I don't know if you're trying to act, because you're basically playing yourself, right?
You're not sensitive enough to be gay.
That's probably, and maybe true.
Yeah.
You would be a terrible gay man.
Yeah, he would.
And I mean that because I love gay men.
Oh.
Yes.
Mm. I think I'd be a terrific gay man.
Have you ever tried?
No, but I think I'd be good.
Like in practice or emotional?
Like the lifestyle.
The lifestyle.
Yeah. The lifestyle seems
like,
good.
What do you say? Like, flowers, lotion? What does that mean? What do you think this means?
It's everything.
It's
you
fun.
Want to have brunch. You want to
Oh, that sounds
house.
Great.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that's
yes. This type of furniture.
You have to get better than just saying this type of furniture.
Now, Michael McDonald, your executive producer slash showrunner, says that you guys are really very neurotic. I was texting with him last night, and he wanted to play a joke on you, but then he couldn't think of a funny enough one to play. He said, I'm going to give you something good to do, but then he couldn't give me anything, so I don't have anything to play on you.
Well, he told us about your trip to New Orleans.
Oh yeah, we had a fun time. I don't even remember him being there. I want anybody from Facebook. Are you doing a Facebook Live?
Yeah.
To ask questions to the cast of Nobodies, or to Melissa, or to Ben, even though they are part of the cast, even though you know
it's true. Yeah.
Loose.
When's the show on?
It's not based.
I want to ask you a question. You went and pitched the show to Ben because you were scared to pitch it to Melissa.
I mean, Ben's...
We don't say that openly.
Yeah.
You don't? Well, I just said it.
I think so, maybe
on.
A little bit. Maybe Melissa was out of town.
I think I was out of town.
Yeah.
I was invited to two different lunches.
Maybe
that's
they're intimidated by you.
Well, we had also written with Ben on the kids' cartoon. Ben wrote on that for a while.
So I was.
So we sort of felt more like
he
was our
co-worker.
Do you feel closer to Ben than you feel to Melissa?
Sensitive enough.
That's probably, and maybe true.
Yeah.
You would be a terrible gay man.
Yeah, he would.
And I mean that because I love gay men.
Oh.
Yes.
Mm. I think I'd be a terrific gay man.
Have you ever tried?
No, but I think I'd be good.
Like in practice or emotional?
Like the lifestyle.
The lifestyle.
Yeah. The lifestyle.
Like, what do you say? Flowers, lotion? What does that mean? What do you think this means?
It's everything.
You want to have a brunch. You want to
Oh, that sounds
house.
Great.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that's
yes.
What you want.
This type of furniture.
You have to get better than just saying this type of furniture.
Now, Michael McDonald, your executive producer slash showrunner, says that you guys are really very neurotic. I was texting with him last night, and he wanted to play a joke on you, but then he couldn't think of a funny enough one to play. He said, I'm going to give you something good to do, but then he couldn't get
right,
Aleppo.
Oh, look, it's Chelsea.
That was the mic again.
Oh, my God, it's Chelsea. Hi, you guys.
Oh.
Hey, welcome to my show. Mother, that's how you say it, right? I always get the child daughter thing or mother daughter thing mixed up. How do you say it, Melissa?
Oh, I had a C-section, so it doesn't count.
Well, who's to say I didn't? Anyway, you guys are the cast of Nobodies, and you guys executive produce Nobodies, right? As a couple, you're a couple.
And he's the odd man out.
Actually, we're a couple.
Yeah,
we're now a couple.
Oh, great!
Yeah,
this works out.
And you guys all did Groundlings together. That's how you all met.
It's 120 years ago.
How long ago was it?
20 years ago? 20 years ago.
It's hard to say. It's hard to say 20 years ago, isn't it?
Let's say 19.
Yeah.
Let's
say 19. I feel more youthful.
Yeah.
19. As I literally was doing this, why? Because my knees hurt. And then I was like,
this makes me worry. Oh, my knees.
She's like walking around. She's like,
oh, my knee. It's killing me. Ben, why do our knees hurt? That was for your daughters. Shout out.
It's time you guys learn.
Do you have a partner?
I do.
Is it a woman or a man?
A woman.
Okay,
it's
so you're taking.
What did you guess, though?
Well,
if you had to guess.
I wouldn't have known already. I mean, it takes me a long time to judge that. But, I mean, from the show, you seem very gay.
Really?
In person, I wouldn't know.
Different vibe.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So I don't know if you're trying to, because you're basically playing yourself, right? You're not
saying
anything, so I don't have anything to play on you.
Well, he told us about your trip to New Orleans.
Oh, yeah, we had a fun time. I didn't even I don't even remember him being there. I want anybody from Facebook. Are you doing a Facebook Live?
Yeah.
To ask questions to the cast of Nobodies, or to Melissa, or to Ben, even though they are part of the cast, even though, you know.
It's true. Yeah.
Loose.
When's the show on?
It's not based. Oh,
when's the show on?
Wednesday night.
On TV Land. 10 o'clock on TV Land. And then my grandfather asked me if it aired any time other than 10, because he can't stay up, and it does the next night at 11.
So it's better.
My grandparents can't
watch it. And he was mad. Like,
and they don't know how to record, so they're literally, they get,
so
oh well.
This is Bammy and Boxy.